Oh, let's go,
Oh my
dude. Are
God.
you serious?
Oh my
These guys are in Oklahoma because there ain't shit getting done over here. You can beat his ass because his buttons don't work. If you see me driving my car doing similar actions like that, mind your business.
You're welcome.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Caden. This is my channel. It's Thursday, so that means it's time to watch TikTok. It is TikTok review time. So if you're new to this, I'm going to leave my TikTok handle down in the description. And if you have anything you want me to review and have on the screen here, please send it to me there. That's what we have here on this series. That's what you're going to see. So I thank everybody who has sent me stuff and my messages there. Without you guys, would not be able to have this series. And as always, if you're liking what you see and you're a return visitor, please like and subscribe to support me going forward. Without further ado, guys, let's jump in. Actually, one more thing before we jump in. You may notice that I am back on the old webcam there, a little bit less quality than my nice Sony Handycam that I usually use for these videos. That's because, like before when this happened, I'm using that Handycam and its memory cards for filming more scenes for my short film coming up, Me. If you're not familiar with that, I'm going to leave it down in the description also. They made a trailer for that. I will have another trailer coming out soon, followed shortly by the full-length release. So yeah, now, that with that out of the way, now let's jump in, shall we? Okay, here we go. Yes, let's go.
You're a cunt.
Hell yeah. I think I've heard that before. But I have, if you don't even recognize it, he has a bashed up version of that bad boy right there. That's cool.
Those arcs. Damn, let's do it.
Tie its input.
Okay. Before we go any further into this clip, this is old school YouTube. This guy has been around for a while. I actually don't even know if he's still around, but it's fake. You know, he's hurting himself on purpose. It's funny, but it's also pretty old.
Oh,
he does make a lot of crazy shit, though. It does look, it looks like he would
fuck powering your circuit. Should be able to turn it on.
See that this makes no sense of why he's doing any of it. Yes! Dude, that's fucking awesome.
Son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say. When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind.
What? I don't know what I was expecting, but it fucking wasn't that. What the fuck?
You got me.
Let me guess. These guys are in Oklahoma because there ain't shit getting done over here. No way.
Okay, Nick.
What the what? He just gave that man a concussion.
Hey, can I get a picture for a school project? It's just a picture for a school project, can I?
Yeah.
All right. 1, 2, 3, I'm fat phobic.
Hell no.
What?
You
gotta
say
no.
He made it so much better. He made it so much better. That's awesome.
No.
1, 2, 3, chinks.
Oh, yes. Even more. Dang, layering it on. You know, that's the great thing about free speech, baby. Props to this guy for keeping this content up. Wait, this is old, dude. This is old.
Never say I love you again. Just say.
Whoa! Okay, Grandma. Well, I'm taking off, okay?
Well, you hurry back now. I love you.
Whoa!
Oh, this guy is good. The guy is good. I like that he's in, like, his get-up at his grandma's house.
Go, Ivy.
Just make my grandma with a lava lamp.
Oh, I can't tell what's funnier, the literal first verse or his voice. It's so weak.
Just make my grandma with a lava lamp.
Off beat. You really can't get much worse than that. I'm not listening to any more of that.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know.
Wow.
It's been coming down for some time. I want to know, well, have you ever seen the rain?
Yeah.
Props to that man. Wow, that was good.
What could I say except you're welcome?
Two of the celebrities that I dislike the most in one golf cart.
4,999? 5,000! Ready or not, here I found you.
That was random as fuck, dude. What? That is such a build up. Damn.
Osabuku pasiko je to pisten.
Jesteś
pijatani merevalijen. Pełne teron kapitan. E czekarikiem, bo asony są na zem.
Dude, this video, man. I don't know. Holy shit. Coke Hogan. Good old Coke Hogan. That was really good. Like I said, you never know what's out there. That's crazy. I hope he gets more attention because he has crazy talent.
Who did this mess?
Uh-oh.
Cody, did you make this mess?
Oh my god. That's awesome. He's like, shut the fuck up. That's awesome. Hell yeah. That's awesome.
But you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money.
Yes.
That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want. Your love gives
don't think I've ever seen the video for this.
Take off your pants and let's be lonely together.
What the fuck? Okay, that's one way to write a song.
Hey, baby, are you in the mood?
Sure.
Hey, baby.
Oh, what else needs to be shot? How about that black thing sitting there?
Yep, yep. I love that guy for doing that. That's cool. Shot about 1870. Wow. Hey, at least he has something. Imagine all the people that don't have anything. You know what I mean? Here we go. Here we go. Oh, no. He's about to eat this lady. Yep. He's about to eat this lady. Classic. Yes. He's turning into a snake. What the f- Oh my. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Anthony! Why would you throw my baby's ice cream out the window?
That's not funny. That's not funny. Okay. What?
No, no, what? No. That's player one. You get player two.
Classic. Classic move. Give your buddy the shitty controller, and you can beat his ass because his buttons don't work.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We can't get in trouble for anything, right?
I can't. I gotta go to college. Is everything alright?
Yes, let's go! Let's go, dude. Are you serious? I wish every cop was like that. God, the society we could live in if cops were that cool all the time. Damn. Good on that cop. This song takes me back. I don't know where I've heard this song before, but it's deep in my internet memory brain. Somewhere from the past, many years ago, I've heard this song. But that's cool. I do like this effect. Yeah.
Thank you. You appear to have forgotten the wing.
Oh my god, no. You don't recover from that.
I'm good. I just gotta get my feet together.
You might physically get up, but you're emotionally not gonna get up from that. That was rough. Oh shit! What is wrong with places and their bathroom fucking utilities, man? What the hell? Yes, let's go! Hell yes, I love this. Probably my favorite video so far.
310 to
323, we're only blocking intersections. We cannot participate because of meat criteria.
Understood.
Last update was on around about, I'm assuming the one on Collinsville.
Right ahead of us. Are you ready?
Yep.
Be mindful, our cameras are rolling, audio is being.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
probably going to show just bits and pieces of that because I don't want to get my video taken down for some like stupid shit. But that's crazy. I mean, that's first day on the job. You get T-boned from the opposite direction. That's crazy. What
the fuck? Hey, do 10 reps with me. Ready? Go. 10. Looks like you need it. 9.
Yes. Yes, he takes his shirt off. Fuck yeah. Well, you can't tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. Don't tell me. Hell yeah. Let's go. If you see me driving my car doing similar actions like that, mind your business. I'm having a good time, okay? I like to jam out. Is this that one dude? Yes. Yes, it is. I love this guy. He's the one dude that he was at a park one time and he was fucking with somebody and he said, he shoots, he scores, he dies. I love that.
Don't let tire shops trick you into getting your tires rotated. Your tires will rotate.
Hey, I love this guy's humor for taking what he has and running with it. You know what I mean?
Just left the gym. Going into Walmart with my girl. Help! Help me!
I love the chaos. I love the chaos this guy brings. What the fuck? Look at this chicken strip of a dog. What the fuck? They fucked him up so he actually looks like that. That's fucking hilarious. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, that was so cute.
I know what you want.
I love Sal. Bitch, I'm back in my ass. Yes. Pretty face and a real nice figure. For my ex, you can keep that nigga. For my ex, you can keep that nigga. For my ex. Yes. For my ex, you can keep that nigga. For my ex, you can keep that nigga. I love Sal. Sal is a blessing.
Look at this. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. You don't even realize how high I am right now.
Yo, I gotta get down from here.
What the fuck? I don't know the context of this, but I love it. What the fuck? The music. What? What's crazy is I just recently saw some guitars with the sound hole up at the top like that, and I was like, what? Maybe for recording purposes, I was thinking it's better and for some things, but that it gives it reverb. That's crazy. All right, guys, that's it. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed. I got a good laugh, saw some cool things as always. Appreciate you guys for checking this out. If you have any feedback, as always, like I normally say, if you have any feedback, leave it in the comments. Anything good, anything bad. If you want me to change it up, let me know. Like I said, soon there will be a second trailer for my short film, Me, coming out. And then after that, the full-length film will be released. So yeah, until next time, guys. Peace.